Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. This is a Starling Navigator. And... yeah, we've been over here. The Pirate Grotto, I'm not completely sure. I think we peeked in there? But we kind of went... yeah, we were over here, and we kind of... we went here, here, Graves Path, and then Graves Path led to Sanctuary of the Graves Path, and then the way out of there led to Glowstone Grotto, and we came out up there. That came out up there, and then we took this down here. So, we've seen all this stuff, so we're gonna head to stuff we haven't seen. After we take care of enemies. Oh. That was incredibly efficient. Thanks, guys. These guys are so powerful, sometimes I don't get a chance to do anything. Oh, a potion of woe. Even rancid is good. Oh, it's empty. Mm. We... yeah, I remember bringing the Orabaya over here. It's rather... tough, but he had pathing issues, if I remember correctly. Not imposing at all, I'm afraid. He's back there somewhere. Well, we're headed towards... Poldir. We're gonna come around here, find Poldir, and kill him. Anything else around here, we'll check out as well, so... we might not get there this episode. I mean, we left six episodes ago, and ended up exploring Graves Path and the... fortress... what's it called again? Fortress Golden Forest. Yeah, I know this like mage is around here and stuff. I do not want to deal with them without aid. Prepared. Exactly. I'm seen, sort of. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Forgot I had that activated. Well, that doesn't work, does it? No. We need a body. She think I'm healed though. All right. I'm gonna peek in that pirate's grotto and then we're gonna continue on. Getting closer to it. We have to go around this thing, we can't get up these mountains. But I've been in the clearing, see last episode. And partially the one before it. Is it coming, right? Because... something keeps seeing me. doesn't care to attack, it just sees me. Oh, there's a troll over here, at least there was. Oh! Yikes. I must have taken some food because I'm regenerating. Just I had it right the first time. Satiated, yeah. Alright, because I ate poultry. So the troll didn't come back. Only fools rush in! Whoa. Tried to dodge that one, and a rock wouldn't let me. Oh, really? Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, that's my guy. Damn it. Wait. Wait. I assisted in his death. I thought he was already dead, actually. I just saw someone throwing spells and figured it was another one. Like the bite of a flea. Whoa. Okay, we've got one that's almost dead. Crap.
Did you pick the wrong enemy, girl?
Maybe. Well, yeah, I did. And I didn't save at all. So I'll see you guys back where I was. Alright, I messed up. I forgot to start recording again. Where even am I? Okay, I'm over here now. Okay, so what happened is I reloaded that. Fought those mages. It was still tough. Sorry, I missed it. But I mean, I did fight them once before, or a few times before. Way back with the, when I had the Orbaya. Because if you really want to see it, check out my Lighthouse of Fire Rock or Fire Rock or something like that. And Pirate Grotto, I took a peek inside. We had already explored it. So I killed two rats, took their stuff and some mushrooms and didn't really go in there. So anyway, I'm going to continue. This part, unfortunately, is not blind, then. Sorry about that. Because we went to a castle fire rock. And we looked around in there, so... And there's some undead over here. That see me, I guess. Whoop. Oh, one guy got me. Ouch. Okay. Now what do I have here? Okay. must feed. Hopping from body to body here. Oh, right. I almost forgot. There's a suspicious soil mound here, so we can see what's in here. Kind of curious if I'll find the same stuff. It's nothing earth-shattering, but... an emerald? Yeah, 24 coins. Ring of the Blade Master. I'm not sure if it was the same amount of coins. This I missed, though. And the barrel. Oh, and there was a sack nearby. I'm not sure if it's the same amount of coins, but the other things are there. So, sack there. And then there's a barrel here. A couple more. And then there's this stuff I missed. What kind of scrolls do I have? Oh, just master now? Alright. Another 31 coins. We're just dropping money all over the place here. Sorry this part isn't blind, but it's not really... I mean, there's nothing much. I just explored what we see on the radar up ahead. Which is... it's called Castle... One. Look at those two. It was not enough, damn you. Alright. Wrong thing. And I think I went through some things and dropped a few things, but I'll do that when we come to it. Good Foxy Woxy. Do not attack. What's walking over there? More wildlife? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Nah. You find all these cannons and stuff. Ugh. They're aimed at the castle, though. You see that? How does that even make any sense? Castle Fire Rock. Ooh. Doggies are all over. Damn. Yeah, I literally played for like 20 minutes without realizing I was not recording, so. We'll explore this and then we'll be blind again. Blind once more. Oh, well. I was able to get an arrow off last time. Corrupted Guardian? Oh, there's an Arbaya now? Holy crap! Oh, did it summon an Arbaya? He's stuck. The head rolling. I love it. These are fake. Wah. See, there's a spell tome for summoner Arbaya, which I can sell. There was something on top of here, though. Where is it? To get knocked? Yes. Nemesis gauntlets. Realized. I never found the Nemesis gauntlets, at least I don't think so. If I did, I had them and then sold them like an idiot or something. This gives you a set bonus. Even though this is technically... well, it's not this, but... that. Technically better. I have two of them. Entropy spells cost 9% less, which is great. Increases mana by 15 points. The other things don't matter as much to me. This only increases mana by 5 points, and those two things don't cost much... matter much to me, but you get a set bonus. So bonus 2, applied to spellbook, which is technically this. So bonus... oh really, I have this bone break fever? Oh, guess I need to take a potion for that. So bonus 2, mana regenerates 4 points faster. So... the more pieces you get, the more set bonuses you get. All I'm missing now is the chest piece. Been using... this. So, whenever I find this... the, set of the Nemesis... chest, or whatever it's called... I'll be getting rid of, this, or selling it, rather. That's it that's in here. Okay. Or down here, rather. And then... I had quickly found out that that lever opens that door. Two common soul gems, fire souls. Yeah, this stuff's random. Spell tome for Frostwind, I'll learn that. 6 coins. Gonna drop some stuff. Oh, cheese wheel, that wasn't in there before. Alright, drop some stuff. There's a bow in there too, which I don't need. It's not as good as mine. So this is where I start dropping this stuff. Arrows stuck in me. This is cheap compared to the other staves I have, so we'll get rid of that. These I want to put back in Thurale's shack. I forgot to do so. When I get back to town, I'll do that. Hopefully, if I remember. Yeah, I don't need that anymore. I don't need the mask either. This I keep for readings, when I do my readings. Wild Magehood, Assassinhood, I mean that. And I will keep the rest of this stuff. Oh, that. I'll take... Yeah, I'll leave that, actually. Or maybe the bow was upstairs. That's it. Well, there was a bow. There was a bow in here. It might be random, and it comes out on the side. That ladder. It's funny, I noticed this ladder, which goes nowhere, but did not notice that ladder. Alright, so now we're blind again. We continue on. What's his name is that way? Blowing things away. I don't know if there's any reason to look in there for anything. Oh, matriarch, really? And a king grab. Oh! Oh, another one? Crap! I didn't realize there was two of them. Wow. Pretty brutal. Just trying to look and see what's in here. Shield of the Righteous Path. Scrap metal, deer pelt, a drum, wood. I mean... I'm still regenerating, I think. Now what's... Back here is where I came from. There's Graves Path. I wonder if there's anything else down that way. Is there... I remember the columns and things. I wonder if there's anything else here. And then I'll go here. Oh, look at that. Oh, another one of these wells. Awesome. What? Wait. Ah! That here! The tear incarnate! Oh my god, there's a lot of things over there. Oh! The hell? Yikes! Okay. Level 49, wow. Okay. Health and mana. Right now I think I'll take health. They're equal. That rejuvenates me. Well, I didn't need that. Habit. It, like, charmed the stag to come kill me. Look at that. Crazy. Here I was just trying to talk to the well. A tier later. Oh. Flawless ruby. Oh, there's another thing. A wolf? Look at that. All the way over there? Oh, one of those stags. Okay. Massive chest. Nice. Common soul gem filled, 63 gold points, 2 standard invisibility potions, 15 seconds. Those are very helpful. Heavy armor adept learning book. I can take that to sell. It weighs almost nothing. Advanced protection from shock. I'll take the stamina too. What's another thing? Another stag maybe? Jeez. Well, we wanted to see what else might be here. Not picking up anything other than the Hermit Cave, I believe it's called. Grave's path right ahead. Yeah. Oh, there's anything else. It's like this corridor between mountain ranges here. Are we finally taking care of them? The hostile creatures? Not really. Some wolves over there. Anything else around here? No. Go back to that well, and there's wolves somewhere. They are drawn to the mystery of the well. Okay. A strange noise emanates from the bottom of the well, crystal clear and magical. And stuff. Look down the shaft.
The skin made of cloth, the body too small, and though I have eyes, I have always been blind.
A doll?
Bring my heart back to me.
Wishing well, golden forest, okay. It's added to my inventory. Is it a note? I think it's a note. Yeah. Words of the Wishing Well in the Golden Forest. Yeah. I don't have anything like a doll, do I? That's not inventory. I think the other thing is a goblet. That was... That wishing well was like over... My god, it's so much. Can you believe I've uncovered all these areas? Wishing well somewhere around here. Not up here by Castle Goldenford, but like around here. I think it's around here. I think that one had a goblet. Yeah, I plan on doing those as well. So we're gonna take care of this guy, huh? Woof woof. Ah. That resets sometimes. I didn't set that to be... to be that. I know I didn't. Saving. Not sure this, Hermit Cave is on the outside. It's like a... just a cave. Nope. Oh my! Fire elementals. Did I find that guy? We killed somebody. Boom. It's just a wild mage. Alright. A lesser soul gem filled. Nice. Where was this fire elemental? I mean, I don't need the fire salts that bad or at all, really. Okay. We survived it. Oh, another mound. Suspicious soil mound. Awesome. There's blood on that tombstone. Oh no, that's weeds. Or grass or something. 35 coins, a ruby. Shield of the righteous path, which you will leave there. Oh, here's another giant statue of Malphus, I guess. Pointing out to sea. Oh, you can come up here. Exclusive poison of woe. Cure disease potion. It reminds me. I don't know if I was recording at that point or not. Because there was a point in which I was not recording. As I mentioned, I noticed that I have bone break fever, which drains 25 points of stamina. So how about we not have bone break fever? That should be better for our stamina. Arrows of the Righteous Path. Lightning Rune, rank 2. Summon Battle Axe, rank 4. Anything else? Alright, I didn't learn that tome. I'm probably never going to use this stuff. But I must learn as many spells as possible. So Frostwind, we found in that castle. And these two now. Lightning Root, and I guess we have some of the Battle Axe, we know that one. Yeah. Okay. See it. We are here to take your life, sir. We'll do it politely. Okay, it is a cave inside. Doesn't mean people won't be hanging around outside, though. Wanted at the behest of the Holy Order, the brigand Krakow stands accused of a multitude of vile crimes, among them plundering, multiple murder, robbery, and vile speech against Malphus, the Lightborn, and the Holy Order itself. Clues that result in his arrest will be generously recompensated by the city guard. Interesting. It's like he's trying to draw us off the trail. No, go get Krakow. Massive skull, huh? Divine Shield rank 4. I just learned that. Didn't I? I'm pretty sure I'm using Divine Shield rank 4 now, yeah. Actually, now I'm curious. No! I have rank 3 favorited. It's, I forgot to switch that. Getting sloppy here. Favorites. Can we see the AC? That's a good question. I've forgotten. I know there's a way to see your AC. Actually, I think you look at the inventory and just go over any item. Yeah, my armor rating is 165. It's a weird way to display it. You figured they'd add it to the hero menu along with this other stuff. Maybe that would be too difficult to change around every time you switch items. Hmm. Anyway, what did it say? 140... 165. Oh. $185. Nice. Getting better here with our armor. Actually, I'm gonna call it an episode here. I have that book. Next episode, guys. We'll be going into the Hermit Cave. The Hermit Cave? Hermit Grotto? Find Poldir and kill him. Hermit Cave. He stole corpses at Ark's graveyard. Oh, so we know he's a necromancer then. We're bound to find mages and undead inside. So thanks for watching. See you next time, guys, when we finally get this guy. Thanks, guys, for watching, as always, and always seek adventure.